outside this morning with Leo. I don't know if you see Leo on the ground. Got this Columbia coat on. I can't remember what model number it is. It's 9 degrees out here. Sun is out. It's kind of overcast a little bit. Don't know if the sun's going to come out full strength. These clouds are going to burn off or what. Anyways, let me get back to the coat. The coat is too warm. The shiny reflective lining. This is like a follow-up video from a year ago when I first bought the coat. Maybe it was 2 years ago. I haven't worn it but once or twice. It's just too damn warm. It's 9 degrees. The wind is blowing 5 to 7 miles an hour. I got the coat unzipped. Why? Because if I zip it up, it's too hot. I sweat. I start to sweat in this thing. I look like silver reflective lining sticks to you, and you can't get the coat off. At least I can't, without the help of somebody. So, anyways, it's a really warm coat. It's probably too warm for normal activities. Probably be great for snowing, skiing, snowmobiling, snowshoeing, something like that. But just casually walking around, it's too much.